Today I'm going to show you how to cut your fimo nail art canes. So what you'll need is obviously your cane and a cutting tool. These are hair razor blades. I like them because they're longer. Your average blade would be half the size. It's just easier to manipulate them and they're sharp. So you want to take your cane and get your cutting area. And you want to cut them not too thin, but thin enough. If you cut them too thick, they're not going to bend as easily on your nail. So, here's a whole slice of lemon, if you can see. This is how thin I have them. Sometimes when you cut them, they won't cut whole, and they'll cut as a half. So that's a half a slice, which is fine because it's a lemon wedge nail, and that's how thin it is. So let me show you another cane for visual. Kiwi cane. So again, here is the kiwi slice and that is the width of it. So that's how you cut your fimo nail art canes. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching.